Okay, let's do this. That was very close. actually. Okay, nice roll. Really? Just all of you did that? Where's my fucking roll there? Shulky, how you doing, dude? Let me guess, ONS? I know you're either gonna say Centipede or Calamide. Calamide? Yep, I was right. It was either Centipede or Calamide.
Hey, what's up, man?
Five. What did you do? Or what hit you, I guess, would be a better question. Also, sorry about that. That was my roommate and one of his friends. I don't know how much you can hear of them. Landed on you after the spin. Yeah. Was he against a wall? Did he do like the tail spin with his back to a wall? And you rolled forward or something like that? Yeah, if he's against a wall, roll backwards. I've had that happen to me before, so I understand the pain. Dude, they don't let me get more than one attack off ever. This fight sucks. It's almost as bad as Gank Squad. Should do it with RTSR. That would give me maybe 5 or 6 more damage per hit, and I've already been hit probably like 20 times. So no, I will never do that with RTSR. Do it flawless? Yeah. Do a 2-hour fight flawless. And especially with the recovery time on this torch, dude. Like, the recovery time on the swing is so bad. Like, just no way in hell. Maybe I could do RTSR for like Fume Knight or something, but for gank bosses, I'm not doing RTSR. Why can't they just have one version of that attack? Like, where their wing is just down instead of up. Like, I hate it. Because then sometimes I go for attacks and I miss because the wing isn't down. They're gonna be breathing fire soon. Yeah. Yep, there it is. Okay, it's only been like 15 minutes, and I already have one breathing fire. This feels like I'm doing a lot better than I was last time. But now I gotta deal with this shit. Oh, lovely. Okay, that one's breathing fire, that one's doing a long dash. I don't have the health to try to punish right now. That should get me back to full unless I get hit again. And more fire. Because we love fire here. There's nothing we love more than fire. Shilky, why don't you do this? Join me in trying to do this garbage challenge. Except for Flexile, because I've given up on that for the moment. Okay, a fourth one's gonna be in pretty soon. I thought that one was breathing fire. Oh, okay, now we got two breathing fire. I meant to do a running attack. That was a really weird corner thing. How did that third one miss? Didn't see him till too late. couldn't tell where the fire was. I was dumb. If I can just get two of them to do air fire, that would be great, like at the same time. Because then I can bright bug again. Good enough. Well, guess not. Guess that wasn't good enough. I didn't think he would move in that way. I didn't think the fire would hit me. Okay. I disagree, but okay. Number four. Idiot. Dude, I haven't hit anyone. Nice, just take away my attack windows. Just nice. Just why? Okay. Oh, what? I was standing far enough away. I was definitely standing far enough away. That's bullshit. Didn't mean to roll away. It's really annoying. Again. Fuck. Right off. Such a pain in the ass. least I got all four hits off. Really? Lovely. I think I'm already out of bright bug. Oh, fuck off, dude. Now we got ourselves a 5-on-1. You know, where everything's so fucking jumbled, you can't really tell what's happening anymore. Almost dead, almost dead. How many are almost dead? 2? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Nowhere is safe. Who hit me? Who hit me the first time, I mean? Also, why did that one just go flying off to the side? Okay. Okay. What the fuck just happened there? I love how the only ones I can ever hit are the ones on full health. I need less of a jumble and more of, like, a little bit of separation so I can fucking see who's who. Almost dead on the corners, or on the edges. Really? Fuck off. Let me hit any of you, please. Of course, it's not even one of the super low ones. I rolled really late. I thought I had the timing, but... Almost dead, and kind of almost dead. Okay, one down, four to go. Okay, I have a really bad headache. Some water might help a little. So. kills him right after it hits me. Hilarious, actually. I'm not even mad about that one. I'm actually not even mad about that one. Okay, you're the lowest health, but it doesn't really matter. Thank you. fuck is happening? Interesting. Now stop doing that. Yeah, it's getting pretty close. Can I roll ever? Thanks. My god. They are doing their damnedest to kill me. Ain't gonna happen. Not again. Hey Pickles, how you doing, dude? it's that one. And of course that one isn't the one that runs up. There were two. Come on, I rolled that. I definitely rolled that. Hey Taro, how you doing, dude? You're good, that's good to hear. I'm almost done with this kill. They're both at like the same amount of health. Is there a maximum number of guards that can be active? All five. I was dealing with all five for maybe 10 or 15 minutes, and then they started to die finally. There are only five gargoyles that can activate. So, it did get very crowded though, so I'm very glad that there are only five. It's almost like four kings at once, indeed. Except it's worse because it's five, and also it's a smaller arena. And they also have worse attacks. Like, the four kings, you can strafe almost everything. These guys, you have to outspace everything, or roll everything. That, what I did there is the only thing I'd really call a strafe in this entire fight. DS1 guards seem way easier. Oh yeah, they are. Like, no question. They're easier individually, and they're easier when it's all of them in the arena at once. That took, what was that, an hour and 20 minutes? Thank God that's done.